Welcome to the Officer's Academy, home to three esteemed houses in need of your tutelage and your battle expertise. My name is Claude Von Regan, House Leader of the Golden Deer, and per regional tradition, our expertise is archery. Piqued your interest, have I? Well, our students hail from the Leicester Alliance. The Golden Deer is not only our symbol, but a sacred creature. They're said to have protected the Alliance's territory since, well, always. Here in the East, we've no need for kings, especially when we have each other. Let's say hello, shall we? The sole daughter of a duke, Hilda's picture should be next to lazy in the dictionary. She's one terribly crafty noble, though.
As a fragile maiden, I'm useless in battle.
Tough guy, rough life. Raphael's parents were merchants when they lived. Yet still, he trains and eats so cheerfully.
I need to keep eating if I want to get stronger.
Leonie wants to be like you, a mercenary. Her village helped pay her way here, and she must plan to pay them back. She's so stingy.
I can beat anyone, Professor. Even you, if I have to.
As their professor, you must lead your students in their academic lives and in turn-based tactical combat. But before any of that, which house will you choose? There are good people in the other houses, too. Get to know them, then make a call. Not to sway your opinion, but you, me, Golden Deer, we could be great together.